Perfect. Now I can look for the riddle in here. On. Subject too small. Subject out of view. Was that it? Oh, okay. I had to get close for that one. Sweet. Takes care of the riddles around here. Listen
Crumb
to Lucius
Skull.
real quick.
Maybe that suit needs another upgrade. I guess now we know what
I'm
happened
pretty
to the
messy with that
identity
blade, though.
thief you were tracking in Arkham City. I gotta hand it to him. He had me fooled for a minute there. It never ceases to amaze
Yeah,
me the length some
me too,
people will go
actually.
to pursue some twisted notion of revenge. I'm sorry about the decanter, sir. I know it belonged to your father. I guess now we know what happened to the identity thief you were tracking in Arkham City.
Right. How did she get out of there?
I can leave via the
Guess that's
balcony
all
in the
I can
main
say.
office.
Oh. Anything here?
I gotta hand it to him. He had me
Is that
fooled
a
for a
different
minute
suit?
there.
Like a different suit, but I can't do anything with it. Messages?
It's Vicky. Are you there? I know you're listening to these messages. Look, if
No, I
it's about
wasn't.
that article, blame Ryder. I had nothing to do with it, I swear. Call me, okay? I miss you, Brucey. Bruce, it's Cassie. You do remember me, right? listen, I had like so much fun the other night. You were nothing like what I read in the papers. Anyway, call me when you get this. I got a couple of cute friends who are dying to meet you.
Lex
Mr.
Luthor.
Wayne, Lex Luthor calling.
Oh.
Apologies for going via your direct line, but I grow tired of these games. LexCorp has made a very generous offer for Wayne Tech's Applied Sciences Division, yet your persistent unavailability begins to look less like a busy schedule and more like deliberately antagonistic behavior. Come now, meet with me. I'm sure we can come to an agreement. A man of your refined taste doesn't need an Applied Sciences Division after all. He needs another $1 billion.
Right.
Bruce, it's Kate. You're coming to Maggie and I's engagement thing next week, aren't you? No one's seen you in months, Bruce. And you taught me the importance of keeping up appearances.
You have two new
Oh.
messages.
Joker.
Bruce, this is your father calling. It's time we had a talk, son. You know, about the dressing up. Next new message. Bruce,
that article, blame Ryder. I had nothing to do with it, I swear. Call me, okay? I miss you, Percy.
As we are, it's nearly done. Okay, at least I'm at 75.7% done Riddler's challenges. Not even halfway done though, for riddle solved. I have to go back and make more progress on them. Okay, I'm only 70% done the main campaign. It looks like more things will pop up as well. Only one more on Bleak Island and two on Founders Island.
The fire crew's in danger. I'm going to find them before it's too late.
I may as well also chase down Riddler's associates.
Batman, get after him, go!
I've been waiting for a shot at you, Batman.
Come on, I didn't mean to involve another group in this. Talking.
Talk.
Yeah, sure.
Good.
Okay, Founders Island. Oh, wait, I guess that updated to me getting it. I forget if I even went back for that one now. I think it was a different one. Which fire crew members did I find? Miyagani Island is done, so Bleak Island and Founders Island. I should head around Founders Island.
So what, we gotta listen to Scarecrow lecture us all night?
Whoa. Oh, it's that.
Two faces hit banks. Smart. There was this one guy. He fell into this big Venus flytrap.
Okay, that's one down. Breakable objects are easy to take care of.
This thing will flatten us! Move! I'm going!
Well, that's all the breakable objects I can see right now. Let's head towards the shredder now.
I think Riddler's gonna kill Batman and Catwoman tonight. Maybe he really is a genius.
You seen what that thing does to cars?
I ain't staying to find out.
Troubled ruins, not looking its best. What do you expect from the Penguin's old mask? Pop Manor. All right.
I can't wait till Scarecrow releases that crap. Life was starting to get.
If Asriel's ready, he'll have left the burning bat symbol on a rooftop for me to find.
Give me answers.
Never to you.
Wrong answer.
I've changed my mind.
Sweet. It's up there. I don't even know how I would go about that.
Oh yeah, Ivy and the Bat, best friends working together. That'll last.
This might be something I have to come and do later. That Azrael over there.
You know, I never thought I'd say this, but I'm getting kind of tired of all this rioting.
I just saw orange. I thought it might have been. It's reflecting from the sign.
Look, the Arkham Knight's just some tough guy with a bunch of soldiers for hire at his back. Two-Face, Riddler, hell, even Penguin. Now they own this town. They always will.
What's that, Batman, that you can't solve my riddles? So why is that world's greatest detective?
Detective?
What? You're a fraud?
No,
break down in tears.
Sorry, what was that?
I, the Riddler,
Riddler just needs to stop talking.
Trust me, don't hit the banks. They're spoken for.
Joker.
Totally with you on the whole locking up Robin thing. It's clearly cruel and mildly psychotic, but we're starting to see eye to eye on these little matters of right and wrong.
Toxin's too powerful. Scarecrow on those billboards. I'm kind of hoping for a power outage.
Okay. I don't see Azrael over here. We gotta head back that way.
Fear that. Jeez, I wish Scarecrow would just tell a joke once in a while.
Just show up.
You know, Hugo Strange used to lecture us like Scarecrow, but he's done food packages too, you know?
Last time I found him, he was over there.
Like Scarecrow's got enough gas to hit the entire city. From what I hear, bats getting worse.
Right. Or he has to be around here somewhere.
Look at this. Bombs on the streets, guns on the buildings. Where'd these militia boys come from?
No clue where this next one could be.
What do you say to calling it? Cloud something?
Cloudburst.
What the hell is a cloudburst?
I don't know. Something to do with the weather?
Okay. I might be able to get that though. Sorry, Conco.
Nice driving, idiot! He's right there! Just go! Oh, you wanna take the wheel? No! Run it! Go, go!
Here we go. Another breakable object over there.
Can't wait to see Batman in the Arkham Knight, no talk, don't.
Batman, I have contributed to the ongoing redevelopment of Founders Island.
I saw something over here, but I could be wrong. No, I didn't see anything.
I nearly got hit by Batman's tank earlier.
At least there would be reports of the burning bat symbol. Please give me a general idea of where to look.
You know what? Scarecrow, Ivy, this Arkham Knight guy and his giant freaking army. I'm getting out of town.
Check over here.
You've seen what that stuff does, right?
Creeps them out a bit, right? It makes you all jumpy.
I heard some messed up stories. People killing themselves, they're so scared and everything.
Nah, man. It can't be that bad.
Did you hear about the guy working with Scarecrow? Bad case of bad envy. Sharing the streets with freaking tanks. Is there anywhere left that ain't been looted? I'm getting bored.
What's this?
Remember the rules, Dark Knight? Remember? I stuffed an anonymous thug's otherwise empty skull with explosives. Don't save him. No, really, don't.
All right. Come on. There should be someone around here. You, maybe? It seemed like it was one of these guys, but so far they're all coming up clean.
Can't believe everyone's running scared. Gotham really went soft without Joker.
I guess we'll start looking over here.
There he is.
Ah, gotcha. There we go.
I offer you the deaths of these marauding monsters, and you go out of your way to save them. Why? Ethics over logic, Batman. It'll be your downfall.
Downfall.
All right. really wish Azrael was easier to find. What's this? Another Riddler trying going after Catwoman. She's more into that whole vengeance thing than the bat.
Time to race me, Batman. Well, not me, but the hypothetical time in which I would naturally complete the course. Race me, Batman.
I think I get it.
Who the hell invited Ivy and her damn plants to the party?
Consider yourself defeated. This test measures intelligence under extreme conditions, Dark Knight. So next time, go faster.
Alright, I don't exactly know where to go down here, so I'm gonna ignore it for now. Come on, Alfred, any updates on these others?
The fire crew are out there and in danger. I'm going to get them back.
Look, if you let me go, I won't say anything. I swear.
Nice.
You swear?
Okay.
Yes. Cross your heart and hope to
find
die.
A firefighter.
Please. What do you say? You take him.
Batman!
No one's gonna know who the hell you are when we're finished.
Better make sure we leave a name tag.
That wasn't all of them. Takes care of them. Firefighter Scott.
Don't stop on my account, Batman. These bastards don't deserve the air they breathe.
You're safe now.
How many have you found? God, I almost don't want to know.
Most of your crew are alive, back at GCPD. Just three are missing.
Not for long with you looking.
Wait here. Right. A GCPD officer is en route to pick you up.
Nice. Three missing, one of them being the fire chief, which I imagine will be the last one.